On March 24, the Working Delegation of Gunter City Party Committee Inspectorate worked with Omon District Party Committee on inspection and supervision tasks in 2020 and in the first quarter of 2021, as well as the preparation progress for the election of deputies to the 15th National Assembly and People's Council at all levels, term 2021-2026.
In the first quarter of the year 2021, the party committees at all levels regularly supervised 225 party organizations with 620 terms of party members regarding their preparations for the election of National Assembly deputies to the 15th term, deputies of the People's Council at all levels for the term 2021-2026. The District Inspection Committee has issued a full set of directing documents from higher level, established direct subcomittee of complaints and denunciations solving in accordance with regulations. Thereby, the delegation stated the locality continued to fully implement her plans for the contents of inspection and supervision to be issued in the year 2021.